Young, Molly Weiner of Missouri, Brianna Cunningham of Arkansas 2, Caroline Tyler of Texas A&M at 3, Sophie Garrison of Alabama at 4, Lena Banks of Missouri at 5, Holly Dennis of Missouri at 6, Tasha Norman of Alabama at 7, and Allie Collins of Arkansas at 8. Caroline Tyler, the halfway leader at 103.28, 15 runners ahead of Sophie Garrison in lane 4. Coming to the finish, it will be Caroline Tyler.